word for you.
For you, I'd be dead.
Do you need anything? Bash should probably report back.
It looks like someone was having a picnic.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood magic.
This is a mage.
Eldreda, yes. I think that was her name. At least I'd heard other apostates call her that. The Templars attacked the apostate. I suppose I just got caught in the middle. So, the truth. I may have been, passing time with Eldreda.
You were trying to find a moment's peace in the midst of this war.
Yes. At first, she was just a mage who saw me and didn't attack, but later we... So, are you going to report me?
I wouldn't worry too much.
If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise.
More supplies for recruit Whittle.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am not the Herald of Andraste.
As I suspected. Stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult. What are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
Perfection has rent the sky, and now only the Maker can restore what has been torn asunder.
The demons prey upon the innocent, but our faith is strong.
The Maker will save us.
While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
Where would your friend be?
She is my love, and she should be here. I wrote to her weeks ago. I know the path up the hill is dangerous, but surely the mages and Templars would not trouble a young lady.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting.
Thank you. that's you. My name is Hindel.
Hindel, your mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help. Here, I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
How did the Maker bring you to these hills?
My lady came to the...
To have doubted you. How may we serve you, Herald of Ondraste?
Have your people helped the refugees?
As you say, Herald of Ondraste. Some few will remain here, the rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served you.
My intercept.
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right. Templars, bandits, demons. Making it hard for a man to hunt for his supper.
Here, maybe this will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies. Give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition. But no one else is helping like you, love. Maybe I was wrong.
If you're a mage, why aren't you with the rebel mages?
I was an enchanter in the College of Equitarians. We wanted tolerance, not war. By rights, I am sworn to join the rebels. But I had friends among the Templars. I will not fight them. I know my own strength. I have no fear of demons. I will keep to myself and harm none.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matric.
Ah. I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war, and the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
I'd like to know more about you and Matrin.
Ah, Templars and mages. Natural enemies, they always say. As though you can keep healthy men and women close to each other for years without anyone getting ideas. We were friends for many years, and lovers for many more. And now he is gone because of this war.
You haven't joined the rebels or the refugees. Are you on your own?
Yes, it is safer that way. For everyone. At first, I used my healing skills to help the refugees. But when the Templars saw me, they attacked. Innocent people died in that battle. I will endanger no more.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
Hurry! Please hurry.
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.